The reason to do this, too, Liz, is from the judging standpoint. It gives the first round of judges a chance to double check and look over what they just saw with Wales. And now a second set of judges takes over for this hip hop division.
Absolutely. As we talked about with hip hop, it is all about that musicality. Chinese Taipei really does use their accents. If you follow the music here, you'll see that they really hit and try and use the beats, the rhythms, the accents throughout. Nice use of full team skill here. Everyone on the team performing those movements. The athleticism, very important.
Coming out of the pandemic and things changing around the world in different ways, Chinese Taipei, for this team here, all 16 members on this team, their first time ever competing at the World Championship.
Wow, that's exciting.
That's fun. Very creative end.